sure to follow along. We'll be splitting up all the doughs amongst the bucks, and they'll be pinned up for the next 2 months. And that is how we can guarantee we'll get bread and have kids in the spring, as we depend on the income it brings, so we can buy them everything they need. And it's milk them goats, make them soaps, cut them loaves, put them in two rows, and we're headed outdoors for the evening chores. When the days get short and the leaves turn orange, it's springtime again on the farm. It's springtime again on the farm.
Hello, goat lovers. Derek and family here, and welcome to Breeding Day.